All right, this is my 2000 Silverado 1500. Has amazing exhaust on it. I painted the wheels. Got that nice glossy coat. Got some Mustang tips with a 2.5-inch X-pipe. Got some cool stickers. I had a badass stereo in here, but I sold it, and now there's just a big old hole in my dash. Another main thing I wanted to talk about was the exhaust. Show y'all what this big pipe looks like real quick. Give y'all a quick start up here in a second. Wait till my dumbass brother goes in the house. This truck has 320, it's either 320 or 310. I don't know which one it was, but it was 270 stock. I don't know what this fool be coming outside for. He needs to go ahead in the house so I can do this video. I'll be right back with you guys. All right, I'm gonna give her a quick start up. Let that fuel pump finish. Give y'all a tour of the engine. It is a 4.8, 294 cubic inch. Well, actually, they say it's a 294 cubic inch, but it's based off of LS1, so it's basically a 350, just like the 5.7 in the Camaro and Corvette, and the 5.3 liter in the 6.0. It's basically all the same block. So I don't know what you'll call it, but I'm gonna go put some gas in this, and I'll catch back with you, and we'll do a exhaust deal on the highway. I'll give it some gas and let y'all hear it. All right, got the rig gassed up. Now it's time to get on the highway. This sucker rumbles good, and it pops too. A lot of guys think it's a straight pipe, but it's not. I don't call it straight pipes unless it has nothing at all on it, and this has an H-pipe, so it does pop like straight slow. You can hear that right now inside the truck. But it sounds really good. It has a lot of tone. I don't know if I'm gonna hammer on it or not, or just kind of ease on it, because I don't really like hot rodding my truck all the time. Kind of easy on it. I'll figure that out here in a minute though. If I want to gas on it full throttle or just half. I got a truck about maybe 400 feet in front of me, so I gotta kind of slow down and wait on it to get further out so I can do what I need to do. I might have to just pull over and let these trucks pass. Yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna have to do. Freaking smells like gas in here because I wasted some on me. Never mind that truck turn, but I'm going. Is this truck turning up here? Yeah, it's turning. Never mind, I might not have to. ABS lights are coming on. I do not like that. Give it a little bit of throttle. This car right here. Going ahead and open her up. Right here. That's about the only time gas on it during this video, because gas is kind of going back up and I don't enjoy having to purchase it at all. Wide load. I think I'm gonna take the back way to my house. Truck's still pretty quick for them messing my tune up at the transmission shop. I already had an HP tuner on here, and I guess they tried to do something else when they put the other transmission in, and I guess it interfered with the other tune and messed it up somehow. I don't know what went on. It's a bunch of jibber jabber. But I need to go back to the guy that actually tuned my truck and see if he can fix it. Because I don't, like, there ain't near as much power as I had. It used to get to 100 really quick. Guys, this video's at 7 minutes and 13 seconds, so I guess I'll catch y'all later. I'm planning on making another truck video. So, I'm out, and guys, keep it real.